I just made it to my Airbnb in Tulum, Mexico. And let me tell you, travel has been insane. Pretty. Wow, muchas gracias. It's really, really nice. So, I had a lot to pack this trip. I don't really know what the heck I have. It's gonna be a hot mess unpacking. Shannon doesn't actually get to Tulum until like late, probably like 10 or 11. I mean, it took me like 4 hours from Cancun to get here, and that's because of all the traffic, so I can only imagine how it will be for him. So I'm gonna plan for a mostly solo evening, unfortunately. I'm behind this little boutique, Lolita Lolita in Tulum. Everything's handmade. Isn't it cute? Bed last night because he had to put down his blanket. His towel. Where's your towel? Did you remove it?
It's right there.
Look at that spider buffer.
Spider buffer. Oh my gosh.
You too much. Roommates once again.
We're never going home.
Headed to brush my teeth because I'm afraid of the water in Mexico. Our neighbors. Son, don't lock it. I'm just gonna be right here. He's over here.
We were so loud.
We were so loud. Leave it out of fire. Paradise. How are you feeling, Shannon? You finally saw the ocean.
Oh, I feel amazing. I feel rejuvenated.
Crazy. Okay, but seriously though, Shannon, we took the wrong turn, and instead of getting to the ruins, we are on the opposite side where there's literally nobody. But it's beautiful, so whatever. Should we stop? Yeah. Freshen off. Shannon, what did you do?
I made a boo-boo. We are not in Tulum anymore.
We're at the very edge, on the outskirts.
No, we passed the gate, I think. Or maybe just a little bit south.
Wow. Beautiful out here. It's worth it. Good mistake, Shannon.
Thanks. I only make good mistakes.
Thank you. We made it to the other side and Shannon and I are exhausted and dehydrated and yeah.
Well, I think the whole thing is 10 or 9 kilometers. Don't quote me, but I have to check.
Yeah.
And we've done the whole thing.
Damn. And we're starving. Did I mention we're starving? We made it to the ruins and on a bus tour, and we have no idea where it's going to take us. Okay, where am I going to sit? So cool. It's our last day in Tulum, and Shannon and I, our goal today was to go hunting for caves, but
we could still do it.
I guess we could, huh? We saw a sign, and it was roughly where caves were supposed to be, but instead we found this lagoon thing, which is actually really beautiful. Look at this.
Gracias.
What do you see down there?
There's some really cool caves. Some nice little fishes.
All the little fishies. The sun is peeking through. This is nice. I was gonna say, this nook would be so much greater if it had sunlight.
The water looks really beautiful. You can see how clear it is in the sun.
Tulum. We are on our way to Cancun, almost at the airport. We're headed to Mexico City to meet up with all of the crew. Getting into our taxi cab was a little bit of a wild ride. For some reason, didn't occur to us that it would take 2 hours to get back to Cancun. Anyways, Tulum's amazing. We can't wait to go back. And we loved our Airbnb. We'd probably stay at that spot again just because of it. It's so cute and unique. And then we got to meet the owner on the way out, which she was so sweet. She's a city girl who moved to Tulum to open up her store, and her story is really inspiring. So Tulum, we will be back. What is this? Oh my god.
Camilla,
oh my god, what?
You're shaking the bed and I'm freaking out.
I know, it's really scary.
It's literally a spider. Or is it something else?
No, it's a spider with a white thing coming out from its butt. What do you think that is? I think it's its silk cocoon.
Oh.
It's like creating a little home. Holy shit, hold the bed.
Camilla.
Shannon, get rid of it.
Okay, don't shine the light at me. You have to shine the light at it.
It
also,
okay.
Like, what if it kills me?
Oh my god.
It looks maybe poisonous.
Okay, hit it. Shit, I'm scared.
What if it falls on the bed?
What I'm saying is you need to like pull the curtain back and like turn it around.
Oh my god. Why is this happening? Wait, I need to turn it around. Where is it?
It's right there.
Wait, why are you laughing? I need to smush it.
Yes. Oh my god, oh my god.
Did I get it?
Yes.
Oh my god, I got it. It's not crunching.
Ew, there's the biggest stain on the beautiful white curtain now.
I'm dying.
Ew, it just stained yellow. Shannon.
If I look like a demon in this video, you can't use it. You can use sound effects, though.
Okay. LOL, that's... Ew. A beautiful...
Oh my god, wait. Is it on the bed?
Ew, oh my god. Shannon, see, if you just knocked it down instead of killing it, it would have, like, fell to the floor.
But we don't want it on the floor.
Oh, good point.
We need it dead.
Okay, let's just get rid of the parts, okay?